Nita's mom brings home dead bodies for Nita to...